Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Wrap it up, Eldritch. Folks, we're here. Oh my god, don't. I brought a black light into the studio. We could have shattered glass everywhere. We're not careful. Now the audio is so low there on this one. Which one is this one so I can turn it up? Let's hit that again. We're gonna take, while this happens, hold on, I got an announcement here.
Are you ready?
I'll fix this, don't worry, folks.
No, I said, are you ready? Then.
Oh, it's on the first board.
With thousands in attendance.
For the millions.
For the millions watching online. Dead.
Oh, that's not it.
Let's get ready to suck
it. That's not it either. That's not it.
And you're not down with that. We got two words for ya. Suck it.
Well, did I get louder? I did get louder. That might be the one, folks. Okay, we've got it. Rounds of applause all the way around. And what's on the agenda for today? That's right, stage clear. And do we have no background? No background music or what? Is Kev here? Is anybody here? Am I, Took a while to find that sound effect, but Jesus. Now we're blowing shit way too loud. Do Skype in. I want to hear from you.
With thousands in attendance.
I know that there's thousands calling all at once, but slow it up and get to the point right now. Mulholland, the point.
Hello.
The point is yours. I can't find one of my other inputs. The iPad is missing, as I'm sure you've noticed. Always lacking in equipment lately, it seems. But, Mulholland, you're here now to fill that gap. So please speak up, my friend.
I'm really sad. I thought you were going to play ParaPara the Rapper.
Oh my god, this is so loud. Hold on a sec. Well...
Or how about Beat Mania, you know?
It's so loud. Listen, here. You thought I was going to play something that I didn't. That's on you. I put out a tweet that was mysterious, but some got it. Actually, one person got it. Shouts out. But today we are playing ParaPara Paradise for the PlayStation 2. This is a Japanese game, and we're doing a little trickery here. A little soft mod modifications to the PS2. Now you're disappointed because you thought I was gonna play ParaPara. That's not a rare based Japanese game.
How about Donkey Konga?
Donkey Konga was a funny joke, but we're not really rare in any sense of the word. Who do you know that got this, son?
Is it import?
Who do you know? Is it import? Is it import?
We're about to
expand
rooms.
Your mind, sir. We're gonna go deep, and I'm gonna unplug my phone here. And God, what do we want? We want the camcorder. Now, here, let me go full screen here for you. This is a little behind the scenes for the PPS. Now, as you can see, now I didn't get my fucking background music up and running, son. You're fucking me all up, Mulholland.
No, it's the heckers.
I'm doing shit out of order. I can't hit the laughter and the applause at the same time because it's not. We got a black light, but the iPod. It's a long story. But let's see. Look, what first and foremost, we're gonna go to the auto mix. We're gonna go to the MIDI playlist that I've created, and then we're gonna start that bitch up. Listen to that fucking doom bass. Let's turn it down a little, Kev. Kev, can we spin it down? Now, we're gonna pause quickly and come back. Because it seems to have frozen. Mulholland?
Yes.
Nothing ever is gonna wanna work right for me right off the bat. You know what I mean?
that? Do you think it's the gremlins?
I don't know if it's the gremlins in the system. If I've just got to reset everything a few times, but it seems like try and try again. That's what I always say.
I mean, the weird thing, it's not like you change anything week to week.
I don't, and it's this, I gotta blame the man himself, who I hold directly responsible, Mr. Billy Gates himself. I think he's the one that, in the end, is gonna be blamed for any kind of Windows 10. I mean, I don't even know if he's at the company. Does he even work for Microsoft anymore? Does he have an office there?
I don't think he does.
Maybe it's not fair to blame old Billy. But back to the fucking point, son. Who don't you know that got this? You don't know anybody who's rocking a PS2 eBay ParaPara Paradise with, what's that? Oh, pink USB controllers. Son, get down on this right here. Come fucking check this out. Cameraman, film me. Look at this. Pink USB. We got mood lighting. I got black lighting. Got a PC that doesn't like to fucking work week to week, but more than anything, we got blue, we got pink. What? Take that back. Spin that back up. Hold on.
Yeah, absolutely. Give me 1 second, hon.
That is pretty nice.
Alright.
I am jealous.
Shit, we got pink. Oh, fuck, I hit the power button. Well, so much for the tour of the studio, bud. Oh, we're gonna pause real quick.
You can have one kiss.
Okay, now we're back. And right off the bat, I'm just gonna mute game audio. Okay, now I wanna get to the meat and potatoes of your question, Mulholland. Maybe we'll do some more tours in the future, but for right now, I wanna jump in. I wanna play some of, I think my favorite DDR songs are included in this game. To name a few, Can't Stop Falling in Love. That's a must-have track today. This is probably one of my favorite of the rhythm-based games. One of the earliest ones that I fell in love with. DDR, of course, kind of hit me first. And then when I found an arcade about an hour away from me that had a ParaPara machine, I played it, immediately went home, bought these controllers and this game mint in box from a Japanese seller. I can't even remember how much I paid, but it's one of my, I think, favorite games in my collection. I think across my entire library, I think this setup, specifically just being such a big peripheral fan, big pink motion sensors were just never really involved in gaming before this, so I was happy to support Konami and the Bomani franchise. So you wanted a little keyboard freaks or some guitar mania or what? Is that what you were looking for?
Yeah, yeah, one of those plastic guitar games, right?
Well, have you been paying attention to the show for the last 2 weeks? We've been kind of...
Yeah, I saw that last week you played a Guitar Hero 1 and 2, right?
I tell you a secret, Mulholland. I tried to get everyone together. I tried to get the band together to do Rock Band. We're going to do Rock Band 3 with the fucking mic, guitar, bass, drums, keys. I wanted 5 members here. But no one can commit. Kevin's the only one who's here, and he's got to run the show.
Still got 2 more weeks. Maybe you end this month of music.
Dude, we got...
Big bang.
I got to get DDR in there. I think that should be the finale. And my girl Trish is all geared up and ready to help me out with that. But for the band, I think we need the classic, the boys reunited. We all bonded so much over Rock Band in the past. I want... Rocco, this is a shout out. You tell them they gotta fucking show up next Wednesday. Rocco, Derek, and motherfucking Sean. I don't care how many goddamn kids he has.
Yeah,
and
the,
he might
somebody...
have another. Is that a surprise?
I love me.
Shut up.
Love...
What the fuck?
Somebody in the last week on the subreddit posted a video of Sean and you singing Under Pressure. That was pretty great.
Yeah, well, you know. Sean and I are a couple of boyfrienders that go way the fuck back, so...
I went,
with dance class.
Me and him know how to just harmonize. You get that dichotomy of Ace Frehley was not in fucking Queen. Take that back again. You got... you got David Bowie and why can't I think of...
Freddie Mercury.
Freddie Mercury's name. Jesus, that was blowing my mind. Well, it is the too many things at once hour for my brain, so let's proceed. Mulholland, I'm going to cut you the fuck loose, brother.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, well, okay. I just had one question.
Oh, what?
Sorry.
No,
Do you have a favorite prank call that you've made?
Yeah, I uploaded it to my personal channel last week.
What was that?
Go look at my personal channel.
Okay, thank you.
I'm on YouTube again. Everyone says glory, glory, hallelujah. Oh, fuck me, daddy. He's back on YouTube. Praise be his name. Yeah. And it's like, I never said I was leaving YouTube. I just don't use it for a year, and then I come back, and it's there.
Oh.
So I will put highlights from the PPS that I like on the YouTube channel from time to time. There's a fucking hair here, and it's driving me crazy. But that's the first one, and that's a pretty decent prank call, I thought, from like 2 weeks ago. We called Bose. We called Bozeman residents, and all the Bozeman helped me as best they could. Well, thank you very much, Mulholland. We sure do love you.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, he's gone. Guys, he's gone, all right? Now, I don't want to play another track. I don't want to get into a commercial, but I do want to load up a song just so we're ready. You've seen enough high scores. You've heard enough background MIDI. It's time to get into it. Let's go to main camera. That's not main camera. This is the main camera. Let's unmute that baby and let's really jam. Now I got an extension for the USB cable here. I also have I have a chat window open. So give me a number one if you like that audio. If it's too loud, you can whine. I might listen. But for this game, for the audio, for Music Month, I think loud is proud. And keep the volume where you would like it. You've got a little potentiometer there. You can turn it up or down, depending on what you like. Let's go into game start. Single player? Should we just do single player game or free mode? And I should just dance around with some of my favorite songs. Let's go free mode. We've been doing that with all of the music games this week. Yeah. Come on. Oh yeah, you gotta hit circle for these Japper games. Let's get
what the fuck?
Let's go to the controllers down here do have some buttons on them, so I can kinda kneel down. Now, I know the moves might not be that synced up as far as, I'm gonna shout because we're using cardioid patterns, as I explained before. I'm not sure if the moves are synced up to the actual audio you see on screen. I don't know how it was with Guitar Hero or DJ Hero or any of those. Get a nice warm up going. Number one is just pathetic. But moving fire.
Superhero beat of Apex and Konami unites in your dance!
Let's go. happy. I'm going to say that was 100% score.
Stage clear.
Perfect.
I hope everyone's enjoying the live
that
broadcast.
That was a ton of fun. Let's continue on. We've got more calls. We've got more stages. I've noticed that it doesn't make a lot of noise when I leave it here, but that menu sound is just fucking off the chain. So I'm going to look into the chat. Let me know right now, how was the audio? Could you hear me way back there? You want me to turn my mic up? You want me to turn the audio down? Give me some feedback as we jump into a quick commercial break. Don't nobody go nowhere. And we'll see you soon. Yeah, baby.
I just want to go ahead and let everyone know that I turned the game audio down just a cunt hair, and I also turned my microphone audio up, so let me know how that sounds, okay? Thank you. Thank you.
Hit that music. I wish Rocco was here. He's not, unfortunately. The boys, they're all gone. But I am here, and you were with me calling in. Jerry, we're working through our differences. We're wiggling wires, you know, and I wiggle them, and all hell breaks loose. Oh, here's the fucking... This is why this is making so much noise, Jerry. I found the lead that's missing. Do I have to ask? I hate to. How are you, Jer?
Hey, what's up, man?
Jer,
what's going on?
I don't know. You gotta tell me, bro.
I hope everyone's enjoying the live broadcast.
I'm sitting here. I've got the mic levels adjusted. I've made some audio tweaks. And I think everything's coming together. I'm ready to play another song. It's getting hot in here. Twitch rules dictate I gotta leave my shirt on, so don't even fucking type that into the chat. Unless there... Kevin, do we have any nipple tape in the back? Any electrical tape for, like, X... Like, a make a X's or something? Get back to me. All right, he's gonna do that.
I hope everyone's enjoying the live broadcast.
And I need Jerry from you in a time of need now. I'm gonna give you the floor.
All right.
You have the floor. I have the ceiling. And I have a biscuit from my bistro box. So, now right. Who's in charge? How can I help you?
Well, I don't know. I was having trouble figuring out what to ask on the PPS.
Don't worry. Don't ever think about it too hard, because in all actuality, none of this matters.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm playing a sound effect I recorded on my cat. So who's to say, in the grand scheme of things, don't put too much effort... Oh, fuck. I just ripped my, little package here open.
What is that?
Oh, it's sticky peanut butter all over my fingers now.
That's
anyway.
Well, yeah.
Go ahead. Hit me with your best shot. Let's see.
All right.
How bad could it be?
I remembered how you used to do a storecast.
Oh, yeah.
And yeah. And I was wondering if you were to do another storecast, where would it be?
If I could do another storecast, and we were previously talking about my YouTube channel, and you can go find it, I guess I should actually tell people where it is, since maybe I got new viewers that don't even know that I can eat a peach for hours, or that any of the Mega 64 boys have personal YouTubes.
Yeah.
But mine is at XGHunterX, I believe is the YouTube username. So go find me. But yeah, I tweet out when I put out new videos. And if I could do one more storecast, all the old storecasts are located there, and a lot of people enjoy those. So I thank you for the feedback I've gotten. I think it would be pretty cool to do one like in a Cabela's. You know, Rocco's gone to Cabela's. He's talked about it back in the early days of the podcast. I've never been in a Cabela's. When I went to Texas, the Rooster Teeth people just took me to a fucking hot dog stand. I don't know what the fuck. Gus and Griffin and them that took them all to fucking Cabela's, shotguns all around and whatnot. But hey, what Seattle do dog's pretty good in Austin though. But yeah, man, I think Cabela's would be fun. A lot of hunting and fishing deals. It'd be cool to check out the lures, all the different types of fishing line, monofilament.
Is that all they sell there?
No, they got guns, bows and arrows, probably fucking duck blinds, and, you know, you could probably buy a nuclear weapon. I'm all about disarmament. I'm working towards disarmament, but if, you know, peace sells, but who's buying? Nukes is where the money's at, right?
Yep.
You know, he knows what I'm doing. Oh my god, I'm pulling the cord. That was accidental. Yeah. I do apologize for that. See, Jerry, the whole existence is kind of futile in the end. It doesn't matter. I'm playing shit at full volume. People got their speakers all turned up to hear me, and I'm blasting them on accident. What could be the case?
I don't know, man.
Me neither. But
people saying you got audio problems.
It's every week with me and the audio problems. It's beginning to be a broken record for these folks. Now we got two background music devices going. I'm gonna get the iPhone 7 eventually. I'm not gonna get it right off the bat, because...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I don't need... You know, it's been 2 years since I've had this one, but I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait and see. I think Rocco said he's gonna get it. Kevin's gonna get one. I'm gonna check theirs out. Maybe wait till I can just walk into a store and buy it outright.
When does that come out?
All this pre-order and shit. But what I think then I'll finally have enough iDevices. I'll have my iPhone 6. 2 years before that, we got the 5 here, which I just put a new battery in. And I think then I'll have enough iDevices for the PPS to run smoothly every week.
Hopefully.
But until then, it's going to be a real shit show. Now... I've answered your question. Do you think I should get back to the tour that we had previously?
Yeah,
should
sure.
I play another song? It's up to you. Why don't you do like a Twitter vote, but it's just with you and yourself, and I am not involved because I am on the other end, just dictating what you choose. This is kind of like Twitch plays Pokemon, if you're familiar.
Yeah. Okay. I'd say do the tour.
Well, I was going to fucking... All right. I was going to give you a little drum... timpani something, but
oh,
right off the bat. Tour it is, brother. Now I didn't even switch. I didn't even switch back over here to my happy laughter. Oh fuck. And the volume's all down on it. It doesn't even make sense. Alright. Tour time. What I'll do right now, boom. I'm gonna click it in. Ugh. Where is the you know what? We're gonna pull the background music. We're gonna say goodbye to you, Jerry. Hasta luego.
Alright.
See, you gotta say some Spanish back, sir.
Hasta luego, amigo. Right.
Peace. Peace be with you. Where is my mind synth? That's fun. Alright, let's go to the camcorder. Let's go to the tour. We're back. Now, I don't know if I strayed too far with the old Wi-Fi signal, but it should be working good in this room. This game was great, and it came with a paper placemat that you positioned all of the sensors on. And there's a little dial here. Where is it? There's a dial on the side of each of them, and you can change the intensity. I think these are calibrated for me when I previously played, which has got to be about 2 years ago since I dusted these off. But yeah, you kind of stand around in a circle, and then you break the beam with your hand based upon the corresponding note. And that's how you get motherfucking stage clear 100%, son. Now, back to the swing of things, back to the music, and get this off of here. Get it off. Full screen. Let's go back to the dual cam. Let's go back to the boards. He wanted a tour. We did it. Now Major Takahar has got something to say. Oh, no, he doesn't. He's not even there. Well, fuck him. We're just going to play another song. So very loud. Okay. I don't know this one. I wish it would start playing the music like the DDR games do. Anniversary. Hey, Japan. Dancer. Station to station. Oh. Did we just do Night of Fire? What did we do before? Oh, we did Boom Boom Fire. Alright, I say we go to a 3. All this fire, Night of Fire, Boom Boom Fire. Hold on me. I think I know this one. Oh, I hit back.
Everyone is waiting for you!
Oh, everyone's waiting for me. Shit. We keep it in the quad view for this one. Oh, I missed that. I wanna hold you!
The stage clear.
Stage clear, 100%. Guys, I was born in the wrong country. I should have been in Akihabara in 98 playing this when it fucking came out. Oh. Oh, shit. I think that was the most weeaboo thing I've ever fucking said out loud.
What the fuck?
We're going to calls. I'm hot and sweaty. Woo! Rush Jet, save my day, brother. How are you?
Hey, what is going on, big
brother,
dude?
Brother!
How are you? I'm feeling fine, man. I got 200% scores under my belt today. You know, dusted it off, and the ring rust wasn't even there. It's like I'm just back in action, no problems.
Oh yeah, no, it's all that muscle memory just kicking in.
Dude, I know.
I used to do it all the time. No, I used to be like really into like DDR and in the groove. So I know what you mean.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I always complained because they'd be I'd be at a con and they'd put In the Groove machines in the lobby, and it's like I don't play this. But then someone told me like there's probably hacked DDR game, like every DDR game on that machine.
Yeah, basically like. Most of the time when they were like in the groove machines at conventions, like it was like,
was that you that was telling me that?
No, that
was someone else.
Dude.
Shouts out to you, to whoever that was.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Because I don't remember.
Yeah.
Oh well, Rush Jet. How the hell are you doing? How can I help you, sir?
I was actually just gonna ask what your opinion on the In the Groove series was compared to DDR, because
yeah,
I know a lot of people used to gripe it.
Yeah, I've never played them. I was so bought into the DDR songs and the Konami musicians that I never gave In the Groove a chance.
What's your favorite DDR mix?
The arcade game that I learned to play on. That was at my local nickel arcade that I went to like every fucking night and like learned to play on this machine was a solo bass 2000 machine. Kind of a weird one, a specific one. It only had one dance mat. There was only single player, but it had a lot of good songs like Crystal Aliens, like Sexy Planet was a song. Definitely Can't Stop Falling in Love. It had a bunch of typical tropical. It had a bunch of fucking good songs on it, but yeah,
was,
solo bass 2000 shout out. But then like the Third Mix Plus machines and stuff like that would just have like every fucking song that was in the series. That was cool because then you'd show up to the arcade and you'd be like, oh, well, I'm gonna play AM3P, I'll play Paranoia, and then I'll do Dropout or Afro, you know, whatever. Afro Samurai, some
Afro
bullshit.
Nova.
Who the fuck knows? Whatever. But yeah, man, it's been a while. It has been a while. You ever get on a ParaPara machine yourself there, Rust Jet?
Yeah, I played one a couple of years ago at MAGFest.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I gotta get out to MAGFest, man.
Yeah, that is like the Mardi Gras of video game conventions.
That's what everyone said. That's what, like, here's the thing. That's what the cool kids say. But when that con started, it wasn't that fucking cool. And And I don't know, but I gotta go check it out at some point. I mean,
it's worth it.
It'd be
totally
fun.
Totally worth it. If you ever decide to go out, let me know, and I can definitely help you out with like a room or some shit. We can figure something out.
Oh shit,
man.
Yeah.
I got you, boy.
We'll keep it on the DL. We'll do a little DMing. You know, I've been going to less and less cons with the boys just because I'm so busy with work, and I think like Long Beach Comic Con's coming up. I didn't even know about that because we're doing more and more, and we're getting help from like Kev and Brian and everyone to go out. But I think we should do MAGFest as a group. But if we never get to it, because that'll probably, who knows. But I just want to fucking go, and like taking time off and stuff like maybe allows me to go to more conventions just as an attendee, and that's something that I would put on my bucket list, to do a MAGFest. I've always heard so much about it, and I've never gone.
It's cool. They usually get, you know, pretty good bands to show up.
Yeah, I know they like us, and the guys that organized it have, I think, reached out to us to go before, but we're just so pulled in every direction that we've never made it. So we're expanding. I wonder if in the future we'll attend. That'd be pretty cool. Especially, with the other stuff we're branching out to go do soon, that makes a lot of sense. But all right, right. Your vote's in for MAGFest. You say okay.
Hey man, it's always a good time.
Yeah.
Right. 24-hour arcade, can't beat it.
That's hey, and that was what I loved about ExpCon and back in the day when SGC was its own thing. It was fucking 24-hour arcade was awesome. I don't know, that'll still be because they're doing RTX kind of mixed with SGC now because of the merger. But I think there was still a 24-hour arcade last year. I didn't go because I was at Anime Expo. But I can't be in two places at once, Sia.
Anyway, can't figure that out yet.
Thanks for calling in, Rush Jet. Did you have anything else? Or should I jump on another song?
Can Why'd you that play move? Remember Me? Because that song is really cool and it's from Initial D.
Play Remember Me from the Initial D soundtrack?
Yeah, dude.
Okay, was it back a few?
Yeah, I think it was like back like one or two tracks.
Okay, here we go. We'll do a little professional muting of the mic before I start it up again. Select music. Boom, boom, boom. Remember Me, huh?
Yeah.
Leslie Parrish. 153 BPMs. Do you think I can hang?
I don't know, dude. I mean, you've loosened up. You got this, dude.
He says I can do it. What I'm going to do is prep for another break if we take it. Oh, and you know we're gonna take it. I'm gonna hit this. I'm gonna mute this and I'm gonna say goodbye, son.
Adios.
This one's for you, brother. Okay. And I've gotta unmute the audio. Okay, just in time. Woo! Oh, and it's already started. Four. Cord is a real fucking hazard. I'm gonna step on it. Well, that was it. Oh, that was it. Fuck. That song just kind of ended. But Rush Chat was right. That was a good track. Shouts out. It's so out of breath. We're gonna take a quick break. I'm gonna eat the rest of this thing. PPS 190.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it, scream from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess silly superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rollin'. Motherfucker, we rollin'. With some light-skinned girls and some candy.
Whoa. What's wrong with the dark-skinned girls, Kanye? Fucking bigot.
Rollers in this white man world, we the ones chosen. So good night, cool world, I see you in the moment. I see you in the moment. This is way too much, I need a moment. No one man should have all. tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Till then, fuck that, the world's ours. In my mind, but couldn't open up my own vault. My talent, like creativity, purity, and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown thoughts. Reality is catching up with me, taking my inner child. I'm fighting for custody with these responsibilities that they entrusted me. As I look down at my diamond encrusted piece, thinking no one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the powder. Till then, fuck that, the world's ours. Powers, Austin, powers. Lost in translation with a whole.
Oh, behave.
Nation, they say I was the Obama nation of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start the conversation. At the end of the day, goddammit, I'm killing this right. Shit. I know damn well y'all feeling this shit. I don't need your pussy, bitch, I'm on my own.
We're almost there.
I ain't got a power trip. Who you going home with? How ye doing? I'm surviving. I was drinking earlier. Now I'm driving. What a bad bitch is, huh? Where you at?
It is of my opinion that Kanye was so much better before the Kardashian involvement. That whole media spin just kind of tainted his flavor. Yeah. I'm not into it. First he's taking Taylor's Grammy or some shit. And then he's making a new video, and he put some super hot girl in it, working out and dancing around. I don't know. She turns into a fucking cat at the end. I've never seen anything like that, Joshua, in all my years.
Hey, my boy. What is up, Garrett? How you feeling, boy?
What's up? What's up?
Hey, good moves out there. And I just want to make sure, because last time I called in, you kind of came at me and said sound like I was talking through a water.
Did I come at you with some corny shit?
Well, what you said, Garrett, you told me that I sounded like I was, I sounded like I was talking through a waterfall. But here's the thing, buddy. I got a new mic. All right. I heard the call. I got a new mic. I got a pop filter. I got an arm. I'm looking like I'm about to record bars.
Thank you, sir. Went to Best Buy. He got a new mic during the show. And now we're here with him. Stage clear.
That's right. How do I sound good?
You sound great. You sound great, buddy. This black light keeps turning off for some fucking reason.
Oh, man.
I don't know.
Are you closer to it? Hello?
I don't know. You try to fucking... try to do it right. You try to get it all set up.
I do the best I can.
How's that look? Ooh, this is like one of those, put your hands where the eyes can see. Really want to fuck it with me. I don't remember how's that Busta Rhymes song go? Is that how he does that thing? He puts his eyes in there? I don't know. It doesn't really light the whole room up.
He has that Limp Bizkit vibe to me, you know?
Fuck. I think I stepped on my placemat.
Ah, fuck.
Ah, shit. This thing was
okay?
Mint.
Is it right, though?
This thing, it's creased. There's a fucking crease in it.
Well, hey, should we just jump right into it?
Jump right into it, because, I got to pick... I've been playing some number threes. They're too easy. I think I need to burden myself. You know, we were talking about how people play out at cons. So I'm thinking, I got to get my con attire. Kevin helped me track down my con hat. Just a classic convention look. You know, it tells everyone out there that...
You mean business.
I'm sophisticated, I'm a gentleman, m'lady. And then scholar. The other present anime accessory, you know, like, I'm a big Gurren Lagann fan, so I rep my boy, you know. Woo, never give up. You know, I'm just repping the whole con attire.
It's a good message to send out to the younger people as well, you know?
Yeah, it is. So I'm gonna play one more, but yeah, hit me with your, let's do lightning round on you.
Oh, shit.
Shouts out. What's your comment? What's your question?
I was gonna talk about tattoos here, Garrett, because, you know, I don't have any tats.
No tats.
I want to get a Mega 64 themed one. I've been thinking about
Holy
it for
shit.
Almost a year now, and I still want Holy one. That's what they say. I read some forms.
Let me take this fedora off right now. I'm getting fucking dizzy where you're talking about getting a Mega tat. Woo! Damn, son.
That's right.
It's on there for life. What if we start sucking?
If you suck, you guys, you know.
Well, what
I've
if we get,
fun.
Dude? What if even worse, the worst thing in the world that could happen to me?
Oh,
what if? What if we get racist? Then you got a Mega 64 tattoo.
Well, what's gonna happen in the
of
MLK
a bunch of racists?
MLK cast is gonna be totally different if that happens, you know. You
You're
guys
right.
can be like, what's that guy's fucking name? That thrift shop guy. His name Mac
Macklemore.
Miller.
Or, well,
Macklemore. Yeah, not Mac Miller. Macklemore. Fuck that guy.
Yeah, don't go get a Macklemore tattoo. You know you'd be safe with us because you know that we're good boys and girls over here.
Yeah, I went to a thrift shop the other day and I threw up because I was reminded of Macklemore. I was just sick to my stomach.
Yeah.
It was disgusting.
There's more serious things happening than going thrift store shopping, Ryan Lewis. You fuck. There's a goddamn election happening. And you don't even know what fucking side you're on.
Yeah, one guy is crazy.
Ryan
wants to
fall, fucking Lewis.
Calling
you out.
What are we going to do?
Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick another song and I'm going to play it. So I don't think you should get a Mega 64 tattoo unless you are so sure you love us.
You know what?
And it's not just us. What if you like...
makes me want to get one more.
What if you like me? What if you like Rocco? What if you like... You know, but hey, Eric, sticks in your craw. He's just a little too much to take. And then you're putting that brand right on your body and you got to deal with the whole encompassing group.
Yeah.
What if Kevin turns into a real shithead 10 years down the road? Then you're going to be fucked.
Maybe caricatures of everybody and like Eric will be a Waco weasel or something in my arm.
I don't know. I'd go with a Rooster Teeth logo first off. Anyway, tell me what you think, Josh. If you like it, I'll do the skit. If you don't like it, I won't do the skit. For the true anime, the con experience, I'm gonna don the fedora. I'm gonna select another song. Shut up. Turn this off. The menu music is just the same fucking music. Go Godzilla Go. Oh, we love this. Alright, let's do another three song. Player. Start. I don't know. Fucking start it, dude. I don't know if I can get the headphones on with the hat. Oh, fuck. I gotta reach the water. It's hard being this cool, apparently. I'm gonna turn that down. I don't know how the fuck... I can't deal with all these accessories. Maybe just the glasses. Let's try that. Okay. Guy's saying Godzilla.
Godzilla.
Oh, and there go the glasses. It's kind of like Tai Chi in a way, if you can focus and
stage
keep
clear.
Your movements precise. The headphones and the fedora combo doesn't quite work. The glasses are annoying. I think the way to go is just athletic clothing, something loose, nice cushion in the shoes, give you that little bounce in your step. You want to be gelling when you're playing Bimani. I recommend Dr. Scholl's. Any of the knockoffs, they'll do too. Anyway, tell me what you think. Right now, we've exhausted our callers. So if you want in, if you want me to just hang up on you, or you want to tell me about the trash in your closet, whatever you got, let me know. I'm going to play another one. Love again tonight. Love to me. Disco. Oh, this is my tune. So if this is the one, I say we go... Yeah, full screen. This is the one. Come I need on, a headset. I really want to fucking hear it. Mute that. Good thing I don't need a controller in my hand. Headphone cables. Oh, getting too into it. I'm getting too excited. Woo! It is my favorite song. I won't lie. Oh, a B. I'll take it. Oh. Well, with that, I think I should back out. Should we do a little stream? Mute as to not blow everyone's eardrums out of the water. Let's find out. Okay. So, like we said before, the lines are open. If you want to call in, give me that shout. and the chat is discussing thrift store policy. As you can see from the glistening sheen, the AC is not really living up to its name. I'm getting sweaty.
I'm so horny.
And those of you at home right now, don't get all excited. Did you see a little perspiration? You don't start getting weird fucking thoughts in your head. I'm gonna cool off. I'm gonna take a quick break. I don't know if you can play the whole fucking song. I'm just gonna have a little rest, and then we'll be right back after I pause.
You can have one kiss.
Okay. And now we're back. Oh no, we're not. Fucking mic stand sucks.
Wow.
next time. Jump right into another song. I've selected Dynamite Rave, as it were. Let's see how I handle the headphone situation's a little rough. I keep hitting it with my hand and it's fucked up. Oh, you know what? Dude, brilliant solution. I'm gonna run the headphone through my shirt. Like, you know, when you were in high school and you didn't want teachers seeing that you were having those little earbuds in your fucking hoodie? She knows, dummy. They all fucking know. But they all run it down the shirt, then my hand can't fucking swing it out of the way. That's brilliant. Give myself some kind of a podcasting award for such innovation. Without further ado, let's get into it. Apex and Konami, unite in your dance!
Dynamite Rave!
You do like a... I missed that one. I was a bit poor.
Stage clear.
It seems to be working for the most part. Everyone's too scared to call in because they're afraid I'm gonna ask them their favorite sexual position or some bullshit like that. Made of fire. You can light my fire. A lot of fucking pyromania going on in this game. Oh, burning desire. Now we're getting up into the five stars. This is where I'm comfortable. We're getting my arms moving a little better. Here we go. Fucking two back to back. What's up with that? Like a mega mix now? I seem to be. Oh, look, hold on. These are. Hold on, let's do a. Can we. Do we get a pause? We do get a pause. I'm gonna adjust sensitivity. Let's see. Burning desire. Ooh.
Everyone is waiting for you!
Right. This is tough. Now look, hold on. Here we are. Oh my god. Well, I seem to be touching every button but the one I want to. As sweat drips down my head, I should probably calibrate these during a track, so let's do that right now. Ugh. Tell them, Raymond.
With thousands of attendants. For millions watching online.
Have everything working properly. I noticed that the fucking three middle ones were just constantly going. So now I believe we can span the entire. Everything's pink, so I can't see the fucking differentiation in color. Okay. Well, anyway, we're gonna fail this one. We're gonna jump right back in. Main menu. No. Select music. I say, ooh, Burning Desire. We were gonna run there. I don't know if we should do it yet. Start or option? What's the option? What are the different modes? Normal, hard, expert. Oh, dude, let's play. We've been playing on ParaPara. Let's bump it up to hard. And let's go to. Fuck yeah. Now we're playing on hard. Let's do. Eurobeat? We haven't done Eurobeat yet. I do want to try Can't Stop Falling in Love again. On a harder difficulty. That would be fun. But for right now, Yeah, let's do it. Let's do the Euro beat. Woo. I know there's a lot of audio going on right now, but let's just fucking jump in. Here we are. Okay. Now we are calibrated. We are on a harder difficulty. Oh yeah. The opposite. Oh, these are like swimming. Whoa!
Stage clear.
Holy shit! Alright. We seem to have found the difficulty setting we were looking for. I say we just keep fucking going. I do have an inhaler here, so any asthmatics in the room, fear not. What is this? Oh, Daniel sent me a... Oh, that's right. That's part of Solid Snakes. We have a friend, Daniel, who makes merch for us. Hold on a sec. Let me just give this guy a real fucking shouts out. A well-deserved shouts out, by the way. Daniel DeSalt, some of you guys have heard that name before.
Yeah.
He makes all kinds of stuff for us. He's one of these guys that, he's doing the hats. He's done poster designs. And he sent me a little bag included with a note. The guys opened on the last podcast, a package from him. He took the time out to send me this fucking... he sent me... Solid Snake's bandana that fell off of the Kubrick that he sent me like a year and a half ago. So, I mean, shouts out. This guy's fucking looking out. He's going above and beyond to send something so tiny, so meaningless, but it means something to me, Daniel, and for that I thank you, brother.
Brother.
Okay. Oh. Now, back to the annoying menu music. It is annoying. Let's crank it down. And let's play. Woo! One of these songs on hard. One of the ones that we really like. Are we getting towards the end of the show here? No, 7:30, 8:30. Did we start late? We go live at 7, 8:30. That's an hour and a half. But I think I did start a little late, so we'll keep going. We'll end on Can't Stop Falling in Love, because that's the one. Go Godzilla Go was so fun. Oh, my sweet banana though. Everyone, no, I don't want to pick that. Come on. Everyone loves a sweet banana, a ripe banana. Some would say could be better. Some would say they're the same.
My sweet banana.
feel like I'm fucking summoning a demon. I feel like Ip Man. Okay. 3%. That's the first failure. I'm not gonna say I'm not below it. They still gave me a B. And the sweat now is beginning to pour. Oh, pour down my face. As I look to the Skype boards and I see what? Not a call. What a disappointment. What a disappointment that not a person, a soul on the other end to speak to. It's just a testament to, I guess, how entertaining the show is. All double digits of viewers. Okay. Well, you know what? You just wait. You just wait for Can't Stop Falling in Love. Wait for the finale. And I don't want to hear any optimism. I don't want to hear that, oh, we're not into Bimani games. Garrett, we didn't grow up playing DDR like you. We can't connect to this. The controllers are pink! God damn it! They don't make this shit anymore! I'm pointing, but you can't see. Because I got too many... I'm pulled in too many directions. Oh. Oh. See, I have to get angry. I gotta get my temper going. And then everyone, they come calling. Glenn. Yeah, Glenn!
What's going on, Garrett?
What's going on? Big dude, big dude!
Glenn, you did it. You brought me back. I'm as happy as a clam.
Yeah.
In a big old steaming pot of clams. If you know what I mean.
Good to hear. You know, it's a long time viewer, first time caller.
Long time, first time. I've got dirty, dirty hands from all the setup. And now here I am. I don't want to touch my forehead. Do you say forehead on the East Coast?
I'm not from the East Coast. Where are you from? I don't know what gave you that impression.
Glenn, where are you? Where are you calling
in
from today?
I'm in Edmonton, Alberta.
Oh, a great white northern Canadian. Okay. Well,
yeah, you bet.
I'm happy to have you on the show representing Canada. Whew! I know it's probably nice and cool outside where you are. Here, I got the fucking door open, the AC's on, it's nothing helping.
You know what? It's hot for it's hot time of year.
Yeah, and this black light keeps turning off. So what? How's that help me? It doesn't. But enough about me. Pause.
You can have one kiss.
And we're back. Glenn, I know you got something on your mind. That's why you're here, and that's why you're calling.
I went.
So what?
Yeah.
Pray tell, do I have to ask? Is the point of the call?
You know what? The point of the call is just to hang out.
Just hang out? Hang up! Oh, he did it.
Okay.
He's hanging out. He hasn't hung up yet. Glenn's here to spread the positivity. He likes watching the show. Do you like listening to the show, Glenn, or are you much of a watcher?
No, I'm more of a watcher. You know what? More of a watcher.
More of a watcher. You want the visual side. What do you think? Is there enough going on screen? We got the quad cam. I'm spinning records. I'm trying to dance as best as I can with the para moves in the back here. I hope it's an intriguing show. I hope it's an original show to look at.
Yeah, I mean, I'd say so.
Ain't no one on Twitch playing ParaPara Paradise. I looked. They don't even have the fucking game listed. This is not ParaPara Paradise second mix, whatever it says on your Twitch right now, folks. This is the OG ParaPara Paradise. I don't know why they don't even have that listed. Like, I can't play a PS2 game. What if I was Japanese and I brought this over from my homeland with my Japanese console? Am I barred from using Twitch? I have to ask. So sick of these big corporations locking out the little man, you know what I mean? Won't let Mega 64 to TwitchCon. Now they don't let this game come on because it's what? A niche audience? Glenn, I'm gonna let you go ahead and I'm gonna let you air your grievances with Twitch right now. Go ahead, I'll let you have the floor.
Okay, well, I'll tell you what, I don't stream. But
good.
Hey,
congrats. Hey, step number one.
Yeah.
Solving your fucking problem. Go ahead.
Okay, well, you know what? I got a grievance. Muting the audio on past streams. Sometimes I don't catch PPS. I don't catch it when it's airing. I gotta watch it.
Yeah.
And you've played some copyrighted music. Well, I mean, I don't want to accuse you of anything.
Well, accuse away. I do play copyrighted music because I don't give a flying fuck.
Whoa.
I'm sorry, this is me streaming how I want to stream, and it goes out, and the fucking audio's there. You're going to hear that Kanye song, but on YouTube, it's probably going to get muted, and then you're going to miss 5 minutes of me talking beforehand. So you should tune in live for the show. Or I'll just try to play more sound effects over Kanye, or the more popular, you know, Metallica, Beatles type stuff, and then it won't get flagged, hopefully. I mean, I don't know. It's all a gamble. But that's what life is, baby. It's a gamble. I failed that last stage because I got a little cocky, put it on hard difficulty. But we got one song left, and you know I cannot stop falling in love. And that's going to get passed on hard. I'll tell you this right now.
Yeah.
Trust me. Don't. God, your disappointment, Glenn. I can see right through it. I'm going to beat this bitch. So number one, you're not streaming. Number two, you're just here for moral support. You want to give me one of these last kind of go-ahead pep talks? I'm going to jump right in and get this song beat.
Okay, Garrett, you know what? No, you can do it. You've done DDR in the past. This thing's kind of weird. I've never heard of it before. Gotta be real.
You don't even use your feet. I can do this.
You can do it. I mean, hands are, you know, more dex... What's the word?
Dexterous. You got high fructose dexterity. You got it all in your hands.
Yeah, high fructose dexterity.
I'm going to get with it. I'm going to get jiggy. I'll play some songs. I will have a goodbye message. Don't you worry, and don't nobody go nowhere. Glenn, shouts out to you. We sure do love you. We'll see you next time, brother.
All right, see ya.
Hang loose. Hang loose, boy!
What the fuck?
I don't know. I can say what I want when I feel like it. So sometimes I say, boy! I can do all of that at a fucking whim of my... A whim of my... What? Take that back. That doesn't make any sense at all. And there's some things that have to be cohesive, and that is sentence structure. All right. Select your music. Oh my god. Is there already time to fall in love again? Where is it? Oh. I saw love. I saw it. Oh wait, we've got different songs now? That's right. Mickey Mouse March. There it is. Can't stop falling in love. Maybe we should just try the Mickey Mouse March, and then we'll go into it.